हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम एहतिसाम वारसी फ्रॉम जटकिंग अलीगंज। टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट व्हाट इज रिमोट डेस्कटॉप। रिमोट डेस्कटॉप इज अ प्रोग्राम और एन ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम फीचर दैट अलाउ अ पर्सनल कंप्यूटर डेस्कटॉप एनवायरनमेंट टू बी रन रिमोटली ऑन अनदर सिस्टम। सिंपली वी से इट इज अ टूल दैट यूजेज वर्चुअल नेटवर्क कंप्यूटर टू अलाउ अ कंप्यूटर टू रिमोटली एक्सेस एंड कंट्रोल अनदर कंप्यूटर ओवर अ नेटवर्क और इंटरनेट कनेक्शन। So why we need to remotely access any computer? So for fix a computer problem, troubleshooting, help desk, work from home, personal uses, access workplace computer from home or traveling, perform administrative task. Next, how does remote desktop software work? So remote desktop software work client server model to connect to a control remotely. So it is two ways, server and client. The server is the remote device which is being controlled, and client is the local device used to control the server. Now we discuss how we remotely access desktop. So we need to install one software. Here is lot of software like Chrome remote desktop, TeamViewer, Remote PC, VNC connector and Redmi. So here is an example of one software which name is TeamViewer. So firstly we install the software TeamViewer from Google. Then click the remote control tab and ask your client to start the TeamViewer full version. Then ask your partner ID and password, which is shown in left side of TeamViewer. This is the ID and password. Then next click the control remote and option enter ID, click the connect button. Here we entered the ID of our client. Then TeamViewer authentication dialog box will open. Enter the password, the client computer. Then we click on connect and enter the client password, then click login. Then we access our client desktop. That's all. Thank you.